welcome back to Attention Deficit Gaming. Turns out this snowstorm is even crazier than I thought it was. Actually, see it out there. Alright, so... Can you see that area where it looks like it's been plowed? Yeah, they actually had the whole parking lot plowed not even 15-20 minutes ago. And it's already got a good layer of snow on one chunk of it. And it's been snowing since last night. Welcome to Wisconsin, folks. But enough about that. Let's get this going. I just defeated Oleana, and I'm gonna just defeat BD for one last time, and Oleana. Possibly not for the only time. So now it's time to take on Leon, but I suspect there's going to be a plot twist that's going to interrupt the match. The time for waiting is over. The finals of the Champion Cup are about to begin. The two trainers to face each other in the first battle of the first round are a trainer endorsed by the champion himself, Challenger Cammy. Her opponent is the Raging Wave, the master of water types, Nessa. I can tell you've grown far stronger since you faced me in Fulbury Stadium. I've got to hand it to our undefeated champion. He's got a proper eye for talent too. But you're not the champion, and you'll never become the champion either. Let's see you stop me! Do you know why? Because I, Nessa, am going to defeat both you and Leon. I'm not going to underestimate you again. I'll use Dynamax to wash you out to sea and beyond the horizon. Let's see you try! Might be disappointed, but I'm going to wash your team away. Ooh! There we go! Tricks, I hope you don't miss. No! Took it like a champ, and then he survived. Oh crap. Oh! Oh! Make like a guitarist. It's... That's a Giga Drill Break! No! Brick break. Break. may not be able to. Good job, Octolock! You did good. Psycho Cut. Dare confuse my Ixion. Had enough of getting RNG screwed. Hey, there we go. That bug type resists the very tiny. Good job, Ixion! Took that attack like a champ and survived. You will pay for that! See? You paid for it! Flood the city and make it our ocean. Dreadmod, time to Gigantamax. Clinch it. It's supposed to be part steel type. How would fire type attacks be not very effective? Final. Double kick. Gigantamax for last Pokemon. all Dynamax. Like any good gym leader would. I don't think I've used Max over there. She defeated Nessa during the gym challenge and now has voted off again. You and your Pokemon are just too much. Even with my Dynamax partner, you weathered our moves and stood firm. Now that I think about it, Sunny was saying something about how amazing you were. Or she had paid more attention to what she was talking about. I bet everyone in Galar has got their eyes on you now. You defeated my team, so now you've got to ride that current all the way to the end. Now don't go anywhere, ladies and gentlemen. The second battle of the first round will begin shortly. So I guess that means I'm against Alistair next. That can be tricky. Very tricky. I'm gonna use his Gigantamax Gengar, so that sucker is fast. So that's what Dynamax Candy does. Sorry, Gobta, but you're gonna have to eat more. That might help, but I'm probably still gonna need to raise its level a bit. So, in the immortal words of Monty Python, and now for something completely different. There we go. Time to take on some Dynamax Pokemon. Maybe get some. Maybe get some to be with the Gigantamax or something. Maybe. Maybe not. I don't know. I mean, I've got my strongest Pokemon with me, so I think I should be able to handle some of them. Ground Psychic, okay. Let's try Gobta. And honestly, I could try to invite people, but I don't think anyone's gonna come, so. Twice in one turn? That's cheating! That's good news. That's why I did not Dynamax right away. You gotta be kidding me! So I'm gonna use an item. It probably isn't gonna matter because it's probably gonna KO to the other Pokemon and pull me out of the dead anyway. Oh, Dynamax right away. Sneasel is going down. Just sent Gobta out in front, even though he's low on health. So yeah, I need to get him up. I need more power! Plots are a form of power, you see. Oh. They're a unit of power. Much like how kilograms are a unit of mass, not weight. Turning on the ground over there. Okay, so what's in this den? I'm not quite sure. Part rock, part fire. Gotta be another earth type attack. Bulldoze. Not sure that'll work terribly well. You know what? Let's give it a try. Didn't look very familiar to me. Oh! That would be why! Oh yeah? Max Quake! Thank you. Seriously, dude! Who brings a freaking Wobbuffet to one of these? That was a lovely try, but it ain't gonna be enough. Oh, come on! That's Shenanigans! Shenanigans! That's gonna be it for this video, and I'm just gonna straight up tell you how it's gonna go at the start of the next one. I'm pretty sure it's gonna go poorly. As always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I'll see you in the next video. Until then, bye-bye.